He had me three nickels and dimes. So I sat with him there in that old ball chair, eating old pies and smiling the whole time. And I'm coming home sick, past the roadside crucifix. This train in my vein pushes along. I'm coming home sick, I've taken all my wits. And the old ghost station keep hanging on.
Thank you.
let me lay my head on your breast. I watched the sun set in the west.
Yes, sir.
learn, they do pain. Please don't say that you heard it all before.
Cooking with the meats and the fats, like in the stock and stuff, is totally different than eating a big piece, but out more of a plant-based diet. The thing that I would tell everybody is just choose one night a week and say that's going to be your meat-free night, and then if it rolls from there. But I lived in Japan for like 3 years while I was in the service. Yeah, I mean, it was great. So we made a lot of dishes, and they were, you know, they would have fish and stuff, but I mean, it was a lot of kind of plant-based by default. And so, like, I mean, hell, my dad's birthday last weekend, I made like 15 sushi rolls and musubi and here, like, all these different types of sushi and stuff, you know. And when we lived in North Carolina, though, we could walk down the street and get like a homemade veggie burger, like, you know, like how y'all cook everything fresh, like they would hand patty a veggie burger. We just, when we moved here, you know, it's not.
Meat here.
Yeah, there's a couple. There's Casey Fruit has some really good options, and then there's actually a vegan food truck here.
So. All right, enough talking, right? This one's called Burn Our Family Tree Down.
Thank you.
do this one of those. I'm about to do a cover. It's called Don't Let Go. The cool thing about it is I love those synergies in music where, like, you know, R&B artists cover the song, rock and roll folks, like the Sun Records folks, Carl Perkins covered it, you know, and so you really have a lot to play with how you want to do it. But I'm gonna do it now.
We have a baby.
they call me kid, left me home that mule ride. I said that train rolled on, yes it rolled down the line. Lord love my hard-headed woman mine. My baby tall, great gosh, my baby so long.
Well, I owe you.
never made it back to the state line. And then blue eyes flashing, but a water time. This turned to me, said I did fire. But the son of a bitch hit me for the last time. He said, I owe you, will you just save me? Let's get back free before the law gets made.
Young. I said yes, sir, but my name is
boy drove me downtown, dressed me in black, and then they put me on a train and they sent me back. I went back home, yes, I went up to jail. I had no one, just me and my baby. Sent out Bill here to learn out of county. I got off the wheel in a double white trailer and I was sitting on the bottom lane. Well, folks around here say they got rich up. I'm one lucky man. I've got some old Milwaukee, a lovely woman. She's bad and hot. Since you left me, darling, you know things been looking up. Yeah, I thought a lot over, but now it's not. I got some old Milwaukee, a ugly woman, and a shit bag pop. Thank you. Says sweet magnolia, Mississippi flower. Been gone a day and I see the hill blue. Then the old night day, I get back home, so I get you hear all new about paradise. It kind of be all that sweet, sweet Carolina. With that combo, you're free.
Song, that's one of ours. There's a kind of a B movie you can stream it on Netflix and all that, Saturday Night Live movie. When we lived in North Carolina, we were selling songs to the movie studios there, and we got to finally asked to be in one as well. They bought our music as well as we got to be in one. And before I tell you the title, I just want to say that it has a very improper name, and so I'm trying to tell my parents and everybody that we got the deal, the money, and whatnot. But like, what's the name of the movie? You know, Saturday Night Live movie, Jason Statham, Will Forte, John Johnson, what's the thing? And I kept saying, good old fashioned. Well, about a month later, my mom called me. She said, you know, I've been searching on the internet for some movie called Good Old Fashioned, filmed in Wilmington with all those people in them. And the only movie I can find is a good old-fashioned orgy. Son, what kind of movie are you in? So, it was a kind of a funny thing, but it is called good old-fashioned orgy. You can get on Netflix and all that. It's not a dirty movie. It's a silly comedy, Saturday Night Live movie. But we got an opportunity to play with Jason Statham. Went back to the studio, not only did they buy our songs, we got to go to the studio and they bought the rights to Double Down in Georgia, so we got to re-record that with Sudeikis and the Forte on the vocals. It was really cool. We'll be right back.
With feet in the water and I'm much more knees, yes, to feel that steel rock, oh, hey. If you go to the river, better bring your gun. If you go to the river, better bring your gun. It's not just evil, it's higher than love. It's not just evil, it's higher than love.
I don't do that many covers, and it's not because I don't like certain songs, it's just because I know I have a very specific vocal range. There's one that I've been working on that I really like to play tonight, so I'm going to play the old R&B song, and Brian Brito Brothers covered it, and a lot of other people covered it as well. It's called Dark End of the Street.
Feels the same.
Next song I was very lucky to play at the Sweet Songwriters Festival last year. I was very proud of it. You know, I'm not a realist painter, you know, or classicism painter, but that one worked out really well. And most of my stuff is like abstract landscapes and whole bar, so I was really happy and I wanted to make sure you did. But you know, what was killing me was that when I got asked to that exhibit, I painted it, so it was in, you know, it was in there for so long, but like as soon as I got done, I'm like, oh my God, I want to give it to you. But I had to wait, you know. And, thank you.
You almost can't tell us because you're filling it in
down. Oh, no. All right, this next song is called Riverboat Gambler. Again, I really appreciate it. My name is Will Falker. Well, you know, when anybody says, are you related to Bill Coppedge, it always makes me pause and wait for your next response.
My name is Walter Pitts. I think I knew your dad. Yep,
Bill Coppedge is my father. You know, I have Delta Irrigation.
Yeah,
but
like, he was.
Group therapy, Jan and Chris, and
same time.
Chartreuse Station. In the 70s.
So then that would could have been early A.G. Paxton and the Cotton Candy Band, like.
I can't but I just saw your name on there. I know your name.
And he comes out every now and then. Like last time played here, he said
did
he on bass.
Did he play with Lance Rhyme?
Or Zane Glasser.
What about the Jose and Hobby Hobby?
I don't.
No, that was like Zane Robinson.
Wait, Zane Robinson or Zane Glasser?
Big Zane Robinson.
Oh, okay. Now I'm
with
you. I got you.
Big Zane. He was a tambourine player and this guy by all the
Twitch. Oh my god, that's nice.
All the Mexicans. And he was tambourine. And the name of the band was Jose and Hobby Hobby.
Yeah, I've been very lucky. You know, I grew up going to
bars.
Walter Pitts. I'm gonna text it to my my phone's recording. I'm gonna write that. I'm gonna look up a couple right now to make sure. So they used to have that residency for a model way back. So tell Pitts.
Walter Pitts.
I have to keep this with me everywhere, just so my brain. But hey, if I set up for grabs and stickers, picks, you play or anything like that? He's in Belize right now. That's why he's not here.
I heard the name, and I looked at the picture, and I said, you look like you did when he was younger. And I said, God damn.
He's turned 69.
I'm 66. I'm 66.
Okay.
Yeah, well, he was in there with Mike Ellis. Mike Ellis, hometown.
A-Van, Johnny A-Van.
Wimbaugh Keys.
Yeah, well, even before then, when, you know, it was like Dolly's or Downtowner, what was it then?
Wimbaugh Keys started in 70.
Okay. You know, when David and Gary here Pines took it over, you know, that's when, you know, I started playing in one block, probably about 95. But like when I was, like my daughter was here when I was that size, I was in the side stage.
When my dad came home, my dad came home and told me in 1973, and I was 15, told my mother, my best friend Tom Gresham.
Yeah, I know Tom very well.
You know Tom very well. Well, I talked to all the trains and I said, we're going to the bus tonight. And if we could get there before 6:05, they ain't charging, double charge, we'd be home at 10. Okay. We could get a pitcher of beer. We could drink three pitchers of beer.
I used to, I was the executive director of the Economic Alliance in Washington County. I was over there about 10 years after Kerry Carlson. So that's how I knew Tom and Laura.
He
was
always out. But I got the first baseman. I talked all the tricks.
So how old are you again?
Sorry.
66? 65. So you're the same, like, same age as my mom, Amy Luxford. Luxford Painting Glass, Homer Luxford, Randy Luxford, Rob Luxford. Yeah, take a few stickers. Guitar pictures and
all.
Yeah.
All the Dean girls, Missy Marshall.
Yeah, I saw her a couple weekends ago. I still, yeah.
They all came to school over here.
And Miss Marcelli's sister, Betsy. Becky. We all were chatting and seeing pictures.
They all came to school over here.
Okay. So she is the same age as my uncle John Luxford. So that's small world. But I'm so glad you mentioned it. I'm about to run down and I'll definitely tell them.
Here was my thing.
I got one more for y'all because I know they're wanting to shut down probably and stuff, but they want to, y'all are keep drinking, y'all want to keep hearing, you know, I'll stay a little bit, but it's these ladies here that work their butts off on a Sunday night, So make sure you tip them and give them some good money, because you know how it is. It's not a lot of folks from here. That's how they make their money. So this really is, I'm going to say this real quick, I'm not being just whatever. This really is one of the best staff. And the reason why I say that is, when I pull up there, how can I help you? Can I help you get some equipment out? I've never had another venue do that. And so, again, very lucky to have this here. So I'm just going to do one more now. And again, I thank y'all. I'm going to end on a little blues, you know, with Bo Diddley.
Yeah, got me a house on roadside, it's made of rousing it high. Yeah, got me a chimney made on top, yeah. Had a few men skull. Well, come on, girl, and walk with me and tell me, who do we love? Who do we love? Who do we love? Thank you. lying in the bed. Each one wondered what the other one said. And crazy. Yeah, crazy. And a present one day, if you keep on rubbing my thing. Hey, hey, Charles, hang a chicken wing. All you gotta do is shake your thing. I said, shake your thing. Hey, shake your thing.
It's a real